wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. We have already started here. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. And he's been judged offside.
Oh, it would have been fabulous had the timing matched the pass. Pity.
Nicely controlled. Has a pop! And the ball's come out!
Goldson.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Good run down the left. What can they make of it?
I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Arfield. It is quite a run he's making here. Defence got the better of him this time, but I've belts one! Balotelli.
Goldson.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Rangers couldn't do a whole lot with it there. They could do with more sharpness in their passing.
Arfield. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Forward it goes. Arfield. And it's Balotelli. Arfield. Ajaria. Ajaria. Ball's cut. Well, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
He's got a chance from here, but not the kindest angle. So he's plotting something before playing it in. Can he dig out a shot? Can he finish? And he's done it! He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, listen, last line of defence, and you don't get it right, then you're paying a visit to your net.
A 1-0 lead established.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Get it forward quickly. Still going. Where to next? And he certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Low and direct. Well played, he saw that coming. Lafferty pushes it out wide.
Ajaria.
It's a great gallop down the right-hand side. Up to meet it! Oh,
just couldn't turn it in.
Rhys can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Cleared without complication.
Going through. Oh, surely!
And the ball is out of play. And it's Lafferty.
Face to face with the keeper.
He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
He's made certain that won't get through.
Now it's Balotelli.
Well, it really is one cross after another. Well, with a target to hit, why not keep up the supply? It's simple and efficient because they all know what they're doing.
Echaria.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Out wide to the right. Played into them, gets up to head it! Goes for goal! It's in! They have come roaring back!
Well, none of us were exactly sure how...
And the half-time whistle goes.
Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each.
It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each.
So, we're into the second 45.
Skill there.
That intervention was very necessary.
Arfield.
Has he found his man? Good idea, just poorly executed.
Lafferty. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Balotelli.
Oh, nice touch.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Oh, good interception. Forward it goes.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Cuts it out.
Clearance and very necessary. Just the goalkeeper to beat. And the shot!
Echaria.
Brings it forward.
Lafferty.
This could fall anywhere! Gets good distance on it. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Tries to get it forward quickly. And he's there to cut it out. Oh, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
What a sight of goal here. He's got a work. He'll have a dip! Timely intervention.
opposition to make that interception. And it's Lafferty. It's a bit too casual in possession.
Dante
can hoist it clear. Arfield. Danger averted for now. Rangers get it back again. With it to the left. And the counter is on. Now Surely.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Deflected over the goal line for a corner. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Great lead! And somehow he managed to miss it.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Arfield. Score, and that has been clubbed away.
Rangers merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Keeper's ball. It's loose. Who's getting there? And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. And it's been taken straight back. And he's there to hoof it away. Arfield.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
That's the through ball. He's gone for it! Just do it!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Rangers take what looks to be a decisive lead.
Well, the last moments now, Peter, are going to be very frantic. There's still time for a twist or two yet.
And that is that. Rangers have held on. A knife-edge game, a single goal margin, but they have won it. Rangers leave it late, but in the end, it was great.
Well, I just think that determination and persistence has paid off handsomely to squeeze the win out of a draw. Sometimes it comes down to grit and desire and the stubbornness to keep plugging away. And this has been great staying power.